City of Shafter is also dealing with a deadly crash from over the weekend. It happened yesterday afternoon on 7th Standard Road, just west of Highway 43. You can see the car here appeared to ram a power pole. CHP says at least one person died. It's not clear if there was also a passenger inside.